Hi!
My name is Wesley Taylor.
Oh, and I'm Stephanie Hsu.
And I play Sheldon J. Plankton in SpongeBob SquarePants on Broadway.
And I play Karen the Computer Wife, who is wifey to Sheldon J. Plankton on SpongeBob Broadway.
And
we have props.
We are the scheming lovers of SpongeBob. We are coming to you live at TDF.
TDF.
At the Facebook headquarters.
Facebook!
In New York City.
New York.
Here to answer your burning questions.
Burn. Burn. He memorized all those.
We're hilarious.
That was great. Woo! Wow. That was a thrill. Okay. All right.
This is so fun.
Let's get started. First, just check out all the toys, because there's lots of them. I have played a cartoon. I did a kids show at the Atlantic Theater Company based on this children's book called Revolting Rhymes, and I played this, like, basically, like, crazy Little Red Riding Hood who was, like, super Latina and had, I wore this red skin-tight jumpsuit that was based off of Britney Spears, is that Hit Me Baby One More Time?
Yeah, wait.
No. What was it?
Jumpsuit? A red jumpsuit?
I'm a slave for you. She comes out on Mars.
No, that's, oops, I did it
oops,
again.
Oops, I did it again.
I got you.
Woo! This is why, this is my honey. This is the truth. Yeah, but I will say that when Wes came in and did like a workshop right before we jumped into
it. It was basically my audition. They all had the part and they all watched me audition. It was no pressure.
But he walked in and I literally was like, who are you? You're going to just touch you. Who are you? You're amazing. It was like, his voice was like perfect.
And I actually remember the exact moment.
I know what, and my face literally was also like this. I was like.
I remember the exact moment actually, because we were around the piano and we just started jumping into learning music. We didn't do a read through first. Mm-hmm. It was the morning, that first mm-hmm. morning. Mm-hmm. And I did that first solo or the first lines that, you know, mm-hmm. laugh while you can, whatever. And you were in the row in front of me, and you, like, turned behind, and you were like, you're amazing. And I'll never forget that moment, because I felt so safe in your arms and that from then on.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was, like, a two-day workshop, and
we felt we knew each other for years.
For years. Yeah. And there was a, like, during the reading, you had to, like, kiss me or something, and, like, literally we're just reading it, and he just leans over, and he's like, I'm gonna kiss you, is that okay? And I was like, yeah, that's okay. Boom, boom, bubbles. All right, next
one. Bubbles!
And there's also this part in Pirates where my favorite thing to do is I always scare the bananas out of someone. That's not a saying. I scare the bananas out of someone.
Yeah.
But there's one seat that I always, literally I've made it a mission to like hide and then like just jump in their face, and I have made grown women fall out of their seat. And it's like,
that's your
I
favorite
feel,
part of the show.
Oh,
isn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah. My favorite part of Pirates is that I
thanks,
get to,
mine's our kiss.
Oh, sorry, babes, babe, we talked about this. So sorry.
She makes a great girlfriend.
He's a really great boyfriend. That's the truth. He's really sweet. Stephanie, did you watch? Oh my gosh, Wesley Taylor! Wait, are you Wesley Taylor from Smash? Were you on Smash? I think, oh my god, you guys, oh my goodness. Oh my, I am with the Wesley Taylor.
Stephanie, aren't you on some Discover card commercials that I can't stop seeing every other commercial?
I don't know. I don't
anywhere
know.
I go.
I don't know.
Commercial queen over here.
Smash queen over here.
You beatbox. Give us a little beatbox freestyle. I can't wait for this, actually.
Well, this is my impression. Okay, I'll do a little bit of a mediocre beatboxing, but then I'll do what my version of Wesley's speed rap is.
Yes.
So get ready. Okay. What I used to do in Chicago was come on.
You said three words.
That's my bit. I do it all the time. I know. It's hard, you guys. Wesley is so talented. I've been practicing that bit for months, and that's where I'm at in that process.
I'm still processing all of this. right now.
Sometimes I slip in a few keywords.
Oh, 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 oh.